squats. Out of the shower, she squeezes and spots. Brushes her teeth, shoots a deodorant spray up her twat.
Get off the train! Call fondue and an old Saint Bernard. But even in Switzerland, I'm sure that you realize there's more to life than merely that. Not much, but a little bit maybe. Maybe some ice skates. Is that some ice skates here? Sometimes you'll think once you've got your hands on your ice skates, where can I go with my hands on my ice skates?
Where can I go to drink slivermints in the Alps?
At Villars Big Lodge up the hill, where you can go right up the hill today.
Where
and skate with
can I go
on.
To have equipment problems in Montreux?
Right here. Bowling Boutique.
Where can I go to get into a club that looks like 1965?
Hey, Los Angeles, California. Questions, questions, questions flooding into the mind of the concerned rock and roll performer today. Ah, but it's a wonderful time to be alive, even in the middle of fondue country. Culinary suggestions for you now. New things that you can stick on the end of your very own fork and dip into your very own hot fat. The creative approach to Swiss cooking. And here are your suggestions. Muffin fondue.
Under the snow. Dig it. Magdalena, and your mother showed me to you, and I said, that's what is all purple and stuff. And she said, honey, don't worry. speak German. After this speech, you'll probably regret it.
Here, house dinner, dithering by the unconscious Harry.
A light shines down from heaven. A dense ecumenical patina at the right hand of God's big sofa. And the Lord put aside his huge cigar and considered it was time now to entertain himself on that heavenly afternoon with the sofa, Wendell, his girlfriend, who was a little bit short, and her assistant, Squat the Magic Pig, and he didn't like this.
Horses Radio.
Yeah!
preacher in a box down by the Houston Dolls. Don't you know?
chocolate, Swiss cheese.
Oh, yeah, fine.
Why don't you send her home? Why can't you send my ever-loving Charlie home?
Send my baby home.
Why don't you send her home too?
and you'll just calmly go towards the exit, ladies and gentlemen. Go towards the exit, calmly.
Prof, c'est tout, oui. Tout dans le camp. Oh, la chemise ici. Regarde là. Je range mes microphones, je ne peux plus marcher.